Hey everyone, it's going to be another flight today. Just wondering where about to fly to. Thank you again for joining me. Just loading into the game now as we speak. So I want to try something different today. Let's go to Area 51, I think. But I want to take a slightly diverted route. I want to go across where all the nuclear testing went. It's all completely restricted airspace, so in real life, obviously, we won't be able to go there. But I just thought it'd be interesting to see how the simulator has covered all of that stuff. And see what it looks like as we wait for the game to load up there. Okay, let's go in and plan our route. So we want Las Vegas.
Sorry, I'm not sure.
As our main. Let's have a look at Nellis Airport. See, it's nighttime there, so I'm going to want to change that. Going from that one, and we're going to go to Area 51. Okay, let's change the time net. Now, I know. Let's go to Indian Springs. It's not out that far. I think it's around here somewhere. So let's set that one as arrival. Gonna add a couple of waypoints here. In fact, let's just fly it. Forgot to set my aircraft. Should hopefully be a small one I'll just go with whatever is supplied. Going to be running on ultra settings. My system can handle that, so gotta have the pretties. Not going to be bothering with any checklists or anything like that, it's just a casual flight. Okay, so we're in the icon, I don't mind that. Let's have a little see whether I can turn off these turn off ATC. Okay, so let's disengage parking brake. Check our flaps. They are now extended. Let's take off. Quite busy today. Taking off now. Retracting flaps. Lovely Las Vegas skyline there. I want to go up to about 5,000 feet. Bring up the landing gear. Let's bring it around. Come around Las Vegas. Reducing our speed now. Let's maybe have a look outside. Never flown over yet Las Vegas before. I want to get some height. I want to go up to about 5,000 feet. Now that we've seen Las Vegas. Might give the weather a little change. Okay, just came up to 5,000 feet now. Let's look at leveling off. Back off the engines. Need to set some trim. There we go, that's nice. think we need to go a little bit higher to get over these mountains. So we're going to go up to 8,000 feet. Just approaching 6,000 feet now. And leveling out at 7,000. Let's have a look outside. It's quite beautiful. Way off market there. Just attempted to go around that mountain while I get us back on course. I'm going to skip that navigation.
What's up, fly simmers? Hope you're having a good day.
In this video today, we're going to...
All right, cool. KSTA. That's exactly where I'm going, is Area 51. Getting a little bit of turbulence. I will be landing at Area 51. Just gonna aim for that saddle in the hills up ahead. Should be just over that hill. Fuel's looking fine, temps, oils, water, all fine. After I go over that hill, I'm going to need to reduce my height. Cruising at 7,000 feet, it's not looking too bad. That could potentially be Area 51 right there. So that peak ahead of us, we'll be going to the left of it and then swinging around to the right, and Area 51 should be just behind that ridge. Tiny bit of turbulence in the air. We are dropping a bit of height as well. Of course, this is all completely restricted airspace. I would normally have been shot down by now. Just need to go over this ridge to the left of it, and then it'll be a case of dropping the altitude down for our landing at Area 51. Just about to see the Salt Lake off in the distance there. Once we pass this ridge, we'll swing round to the right, start dropping our altitude. Of course, we're going over some mountains now, so we're going to get a little bit of turbulence. Maintaining 6,500 feet. And if you look off into the distance to the right there, that is Area 51. Just letting it drop some altitude. Back off on the engines. See the runway off in the distance. there's a long runway at Area 51, so it should be really easy to have a nice landing on this one. Just approaching 6,000 feet now. Gonna drop off the airspeed a little bit more. Coming down to 5,000 feet. It starts to swing around. Drop him a landing gear. Gonna maintain 5,000 feet. You start to see the buildings now in the distance. Pretty low now. Giving myself a little bit of flaps. not a good time to press the wrong button. Gonna have a flyover and then I will be landing at Area 51. Come over the side. Welcome to Area 51. Gonna put it down on that landing strip there. Flaps extended. Landing gear's already out. Pulling in. And like butter. Just want to get near the building, see what they've got there. I'd be very dead right now in real life. Flaps all retracted. That's the hangar where the aliens are kept. Gonna go right the way up to the terminal. Pull into the tunnel.